Now, 85,301 is equals to 80,000 plus 5,000 plus blank plus 1. So what is the missing value? Very simple. For us to get the missing value, okay, it would just be 85,301 minus 80,000 minus 5,000 minus 1. Okay, and together you'll realize that the missing value is 300. Okay, 300. That's the answer for this question.